Today we're making a homemade lava lamp. Alright, so the first step, fill a bottle most of the way with vegetable oil. Okay, next, fill the rest with water. And now add 5 to 10 drops of your choice of food coloring. And now break up an Alka-Seltzer tablet in the bits and drop one at a time in. And there you go. There's your own homemade lava lamp.